Up, down, swing.
Level three.
Jeremy, Stacia.
We did a thing.
It was awesome. We talked about a specific rhythm, and we tried to do different things with that rhythm.
Yeah.
First thing we did, Stacia.
We did a rhythm that goes.
Ba-ba.
It was two counts, but one is a silent note.
Yep.
And we took that in a swing out, and we did ba-ba. Pumps, ba-ba, bump, ba.
Looks like this. One, two, three, four, five, six, and a one, two, three, four, five, six, and a one.
And we took the same rhythm on the same beat, and then, and we did ba-ba instead.
Then we did this. Ah, ah.
Yep. Or, and if we're putting those on triple steps, we can go ba-ba or ba-ba. We can do that in a six-count basis.
That's what we did. Yep. It looks like this. Rock, step, ba-ba, ba-ba. Whoa. Ba-ba, ba-ba, ba-ba. Like a second.
We did heel drops.
Looks like this. Alone. Five, six, seven, eight, one, two. Ba-ba, ba-ba, ba-ba. One, two. Ba-ba.
Lastly, we combined the first and the last.
With the,
which is
ha,
ba, 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 ba.
Just like that.
Put them in a six count. We try to put them in a swing out, just separating those triple steps.